Hello everyone, and welcome to this video produced by Integra Biosciences. My name is Andrea, and today I'm excited to present an introduction to long-read sequencing. Let's dive into this fascinating topic together. Here is a quick overview of what we'll cover in this video. We'll start by exploring the advantages and applications of long-read sequencing. Next, we'll discuss the main players in the market, their technology, the instruments they offer, and how sequencing libraries are constructed. Let's get started. The ideal whole genome sequencing method would aim to read every nucleotide along one human chromosome from start to finish. However, due to the limitations of the technology, current methods require the genome to be fragmented to manageable lengths. Different sequencing platforms have varying capabilities. For instance, Illumina can only read short DNA fragments, up to 600 bases, while Oxford Nanopore can read much longer fragments, up to 4 megabases, dividing NGS into two categories, short-read and long-read sequencing. As illustrated in the image, in the context of disease gene discovery, short-reads tile next to each other as we match them to a reference genome. However, they may result in producing gaps and some missing information. In contrast, long-read sequencing minimizes these gaps by increasing the likelihood of overlap between longer fragments. Long-reads offer a solution for labs dealing with complex genome rearrangements and various types of repetitive elements. If we take the analogy of a puzzle, short-read sequencing is like a 1,000-piece puzzle, while long-read sequencing is comparable to a children's 20-piece puzzle, both presenting the same image. On this journal's cover, you see an illustrated example of the advantage of long-read sequencing, which can provide immediate and complete information about the entire sequence of a pathogen. This is indeed a powerful tool for clinical setting. Let's continue by exploring the wide array of applications enabled by long-read sequencing. Long-read sequencing enables comprehensive genome assembly, allowing us to resolve complex regions that were previously inaccessible. Additionally, it facilitates the precise detection of structural variants, which are crucial for understanding genetic diversity and disease. Long-reads also excel in haplotype phasing, helping to untangle complex genetic backgrounds. Moreover, they empower both epigenetic analysis and transcriptome profiling, capturing full-length transcripts. In metagenomics, long-reads unveil microbial diversity with higher resolution. Lastly, in clinical diagnostics, they have the potential to revolutionize our understanding of diseases. Currently, there are 7 main players in the NGS market. Short-read sequencers like Illumina or MGI specialize in producing short-reads with very high throughput. On the other hand, long-read sequencing technologies such as PacBio or Oxford Nanopore typically generate fewer reads but of extremely long length. While long-read sequences are innovative and powerful, they do not completely substitute short-read sequencers. Instead, they often complement each other, supporting a wide range of applications. Now, let's dive into the first of the two long-read sequencing technologies, Pacific Biosciences. PacBio described their technology as single-molecule real-time sequencing. Their first long-read sequencer was launched into the market in 2011, marking a significant milestone in genomic research. Currently, PacBio offers 2 main sequencers, the Sequel IIe and the Revio system. The Revio system is the high-throughput option addressing the diverse needs of researchers and clinicians in the genomics field. PacBio's smart DNA sequencing technology is built upon 3 key innovations. Phospholipid nucleotides that facilitate long-read lengths by producing a completely natural strand of DNA. The invention of the smart cell, which enables the observation of millions of molecules simultaneously. A powerful imaging system that allows real-time detection of single molecules. PacBio's approach is based on observing a single DNA polymerase as it replicates DNA in a progressive manner. In nature, the polymerase can synthesize hundreds of bases per second and can replicate the entire human genome in just a few minutes. PacBio technology sequences DNA by recording fluorescence light emission while a DNA polymerase is replicating the DNA library. The sequencing reaction occurs on the PacBio smart cell, which is made of 24 million nanoholes named zero-mode waveguides. Each hole has a diameter of 100 nanometers and hosts only a single molecule of DNA. Hence, PacBio sequencing is also defined as single molecule sequencing. Every time a nucleotide is incorporated into a DNA strand, a flash of light is produced and the base call is recorded. This process enables highly accurate and real-time sequencing of DNA molecules. Smart sequencing captures movies of an engineered polymerase, which currently operates at a speed of 2 nucleotides per second, significantly faster than any short-read sequencer like Illumina, which performs one base incorporation per hour. With PacBio, native DNA can be sequenced without the need for PCR amplification. Genomic DNA is first fragmented to the desired size. Then, after an end repair step, adapters are ligated to the blunt ends of the fragments. The library size may vary from 500 to 30,000 base pairs, depending on the downstream application. During the sequencing step, circularized DNA is sequenced in repeated passes, generating a final consensus sequence. This consensus sequence, called hi-fi read, boasts an accuracy superior to 99.9%. This high accuracy is considered the main strength of PacBio sequencing, making it one of the most accurate sequencing technologies. Now let's switch gears and discuss the other long-read sequencing technology available in the market, Oxford Nanopore. Oxford Nanopore launched their first sequencer, the MinION, in 2014. Since then, they have released additional devices that allow for higher sample and data throughput, the GridION and the PromethION instruments. Oxford Nanopore technology uses pore-forming proteins similar to alpha-hemolysin that is found naturally in cell membranes. The pores have a diameter of 1 nanometer, and in nature they act as a channel for transporting ions or single molecules in and out the cell. This diagram shows a nanopore on electrically resistant membrane. When we apply voltage, a current flows through the nanopore. If a nanolight passes through the pore, it interrupts this flow of current. When we apply this to DNA, each DNA base causes a unique disruption pattern in the current. We can then use these interruptions to figure out the sequence of the DNA fragments. The nanopore can process the full length of a DNA or RNA molecule. A motor enzyme controls the translocation of a DNA strand through the nanopore at a speed of 450 bases per second. The current disruption caused by the DNA molecule produces a nanopore signal. Algorithms are used to convert the electrical information into base calls. The MinION device is portable and field deployable. There are numerous reports and publications describing its use in the field, including sequencing on ships, in jungles, on mountains, and even in space-based stations. Oxford Nanopore enables the sequencing of native DNA without the need of PCR amplification. The library preparation step produces a double-stranded DNA structure suitable for any fragment size. The sequencing adapter is located at both ends and consists of a Y-shaped adapter that includes a motor protein anchoring the pore and a tether molecule. Two sequencing modes are supported. In the simplex mode, the template and the complement strands are sequenced as individual strands, likely through different pores. The simplex mode is chosen to produce high data output. In the duplex mode, the complement strand follows the template strand in the same pore, forming a consensus sequence. Oxford Nanopore has successfully improved the quality of the data over the years, thanks to the duplex approach, currently achieving more than 99% data accuracy. This makes the sequencing technology more versatile for applications that require accuracy nowadays. To summarize, let's review the main advantages that distinguish each of the two technologies. PacBio sequencing provides long-read lengths up to tens of kilobases that aid in genome assembly and structural variant detection. high accuracy with HiFi sequencing, capability to detect DNA modifications for epigenetic analysis, minimal GC bias, and reduced impact of repetitive sequences. Oxford Nanopore sequencing offers portability and real-time analysis for fieldwork and rapid surveillance, ultra-long lengths up to hundreds of kilobases, enabling comprehensive genome assemblies, minimal sample preparation and quick turnaround time for sensitive applications. Additionally, Oxford Nanopore is the only technology that enables direct RNA sequencing without reverse transcription or amplification. And with that, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us anytime. See you soon and goodbye.